boys in the middle here.
Okay, getting in there. Leave it right here. Just had it further back and just getting ready to squeeze out.
Oh, hell. With one shot.
Luuk Vandenberg, he's really going for broke. He's got Mark Hodgson behind him, just Hodgson behind him. He's up to third, but in first place, Luuk Vandenberg looking really pleased with himself. Chris Hodgson for second, Ray Gary third, the 37 bike in there is Bradley Perrin.
Around 130 riders took to the track.